The strength of Red Hat's offering is in our complete portfolio. Almost everything that we do starts with RHEL. It starts with that secure foundation of Linux that can run on bare metal, virtualized environments, private clouds or public clouds. That's going to be everywhere. And then we really start to get into, what do our customers want to do? First is, where do I want to do that? Do I want to do that in my private cloud? If I do, there's great technologies to help you do that. OpenStack is going to help you if you want to build out a private cloud, highly virtualized environment. Ansible is going to help you automate nearly everything, from the applications to your servers to your network to your storage, all those types of things. Ansible is a fantastic way to take cost out of your system, to help you move faster, to do it more consistently and more securely. As we get into managing it, we take technology like CloudForms, which is going to allow you to manage your applications and your environments in your private cloud, as well as across a whole breadth of public cloud environments. And then as we start to get into building applications, whether they're new applications or lift and shifting existing applications, it's really where containers come into play. And Red Hat has the number one container portfolio. It starts with OpenShift. OpenShift allows us to deploy containers on-prem in the private cloud, as well as in the public cloud, really sort of that foundation for building a consistent operating model across a hybrid environment or a multi-cloud environment. And then as we get into more and more application development, which we're seeing from our customers, they want to really control their new applications. Our middleware portfolio is fantastic, whether that's for Java applications, whether that's for integration services like Fuse, API gateways like we have from Threescale, and the whole suite of middleware portfolio really allows developers to be super productive. So when you put all that together and you know that it's open source, you know that it's supported by Red Hat, all the way up and down the stack, you know it's always going to be secure. It delivers a great portfolio, a really complete portfolio that almost nobody in the industry can touch. It allows customers to go anywhere they want, any cloud they want, any type of application.